Hello everyone and welcome. We will now see how to make a seamless pattern like this in Adobe Photoshop. So we'll start in a document and make the width 1000 pixel and the height 1000 pixel, and also the resolution will be 150. Hit enter, and this is a new document. So we will start by making the first shape, which is a cylinder, which is a circle. So select color like this, start from the corner, and with Alt Shift make a circle and hit Control Z. And also we will start a new layer. This time we will make a rectangle of this, let's say, of this color. The rectangle will be have color like this. And start to create rectangle like this. Control T and rotate 45 and hit the enter. Another thing to make rectangle also, let's say this time it will be white or gray. Control T and rotate by 45, make a line and like this. This time let's say it will be, white, or it will be black. Another line, you have the ability to make some small circles here and here. And the color, let's say it will be like this. So we have make these shapes and convert the background. So now we will select all these layers and hit on image or layer merge visible and go to image canvas size. We will start this from this corner, and with percent we will change the size to be 4th time. And now you have the ability to control J, duplicate this one and move. Make sure that you have snap is activated. Control T and flip horizontal, and like this. Merge these two layers. Control J to duplicate these layers. Move and Control T flip vertical. And so now we have make this pattern and merge these ones. Control on edit and define pattern. Let's say it will be shape, and start a new document. It will have the size of this, and the resolution will be 150. Start a new document, convert the background to a layer and hit on pattern overlay and select the pattern we have made earlier. But it's fairly big, so again you can convert or control the size of this pattern like this. I hope you enjoyed this video. So if you have liked this video, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel.